Okay, looking at a nice little condensed structure here in 28. I know my backbone's going to have those two. This is going to be longer this way, and that's longer up there. All right, that turned out that wasn't that bad. All right, so my substituents are a methyl and an ethyl. And I'm going to number from here because I get to a substituent at 3. If I came the other way, it would have been 4. So I have a 4-ethyl-3-methyl-heptane.